me, Ariel, again. Today, we have Frankie's sister. So you see, like, she has, like, a little bunny right there. That's kind of like her with the taser thingies. Like Lydia Stein's, like, her sister. So, of course, the Frankenstein family all have stripes. So let's start opening this toy. She looks good because I like this toy. It's super nice. So let's start opening it. Whoa. This toy is nice. So let's try to take off the hair. Okay, we're gonna let my mom do this. So my mom, she's very good. She's like the best mom I ever had in. She's good at taking out stuff. So my mom, well, she's kind of the best mom I ever had in. And like, I have a bunch of more Monster High dolls. You could see them then another day because I'm gonna make more Monster High dolls in another video. So here we have a little cute bunny with one big ear and one little circle ear. It's like a little long ear, like a big head, like a little long ear, and a little circle ear, like a head, because a head is a circle. What? So here it takes out and puts it back in. So we could just get this little bag, and then you grab the bunny, and then you put it in here, and then you walk with the bunny. Easy peasy. That's what I do with my bunnies, but we don't ever take them on walks because I'm scared of the one. Or we put a lock. Well, that would be not good. You can't put locks on bunnies or collars. Those are for doggies. So let's see if my mom got the doll. Ooh, the doll is pretty. Let's see if she can hold her bunny. Put the bunny inside. So here's how it actually looks when you take her out of the box. Sometimes you could put bunnies like that. You could just put them like that and then you put the bunny in. All you could do is do this, easy peasy. So Olivia Stein, she's like Frankie Stein, but she's Olivia. Well, her things are supposed to be down here, but they're up here. Frankie created her, not her dad. Frankie created her sister. Frankie's like her dad. So here we have Frankie's sister, Lydia Stein. She has like a little cute bow, ooh, with a heart. There's a little cracks. Okay, and here we have the bunny. Lydia Stein, well, I think she loves her pet bunny. I think she walks like this with her bunny and her little thing. So let's check out her sister, Frankie Stein. She's with Gulia, and they have another set of Gulia. Well, she just dyed her hair. So here we have Lydia Stein. Let's see if Lydia Stein is bigger than Frankie. Ooh, Frankie's bigger than Lydia. These are like the small Monster High dolls of sisters and big sisters. And because this one, she's like a different Monster High doll, but she's the same one. But the blue one is supposed to be on this side, and the green one is supposed to be on this side. But the green one is on this side, and the blue one is on this side. Look, it's different. See? So one of them has blue hair and black hair, and one of them has like white hair. I can't even tell. White hair, yellow hair, whatever it's called, and black hair. One of them has white hair, or like a swirly color, like a swirl color of like this little doggy. So it's like a swirl color of that dog, like a swirl color of a banana and black. It's a swirl color banana color. It's a banana color, and this is technically black. So Frankie has her little taser things here, and this one has her taser things up here. So this is both of the pets, because they're family like this. They go like this, the family. So, sometimes she's pretty cool because I have the shoes to go with her, but she's actually supposed to wear another dress, like that's wearing, like that one, but it's kind of different. So Lydia Stein, she's nice. She has like a little like hood one in the front, and little tip ones. And this one is like a smooth, like my Elena doll, like smooth. Like they already put in like something for your hair there. Like something smooth and soft, like a banana or something like that. So this one doesn't take off. Only one of my Frankie dolls take the arms off, but these two don't. They just have painted eyes, painted lipstick, and this one kind of have painted stripes, and she only has one stripe there like that, but they all have painted, because some of these monsters have, and some of these Noamis, well, this Cleo is a Noami because he has no mummy wax. That's Cleo, the mummy, and this Cleo is a Noami. That Cleo is a mummy, and that Cleo is a Noami. They have like 100 Noami Cleo, like Cleos, I guess, 100 mummy Cleos. I don't know. So like her, she's a ghost, but she has like a star just about about the planet. But it has all kinds of different stuff. I think that's a dog or whatever that is. So, see? Also, I think Frankie doesn't make the bunny fall. Let's see. Oh, the bunny still falls. We can't even make the bunny stay. So, I think it still doesn't stay. The bunny's cute. Okay, so the bunny just has two green eyes, not like this one, because it's not a human, not a monster or a human. So Frankie's room is gonna be Dracula. Let me guess, is Dracula here? Yep, she is. And you've seen the premiere movie of Dracula's birthday with all of the monsters? I have some of all the monsters. Well, I have like 100 Draculas, 100 Frankies, and like 100 Lagunas, see? Well, I only have one of her. I never got her. Well, since Toys R Us is closed, we need to find, give me the box, Mom. We need to find like one of these, ones. Like a Halloween, but without pink hair. It like has pink and orange hair. And she also comes with a little, like a pet that rolls into a ball, like a spiky ball, like that. Like one of these. See? She's nice. Because see? It comes with a circle, but she has a purple circle. Of course, okay, that. I love purple, it's my favorite color. So what else do they have? Ooh, this is kind of a cafeteria. This is a cafeteria. She's in the cafeteria, like this. Looks like we opened her again. When you put her back like that. Look if we opened her again. Because sometimes you go pretend when they both touch, when they spike something with electric, like this. I pretend that like there's actually electricity. Let's try on her and see if they make a noise or do not make a noise. Oh, she has like a thing on the top, like that. Like a thing on the top, and Frankie doesn't. Only she does. She can't even tell. But you can't even tell because it like translucent, like up, look close, it's like that. You see the little stripe? So, she's very cool. I like she has like a little bow on top, like a little bow. That's cute. I love the way like little hearts have cracked. And that's the bunny. The bunny is kind of cute. I love the bunny. So this is the end of the video. So bye, fans. See you in my next video.